Lots of homes, businesses destroyed.
Picked that house up, set it back down. Just total and complete devastation in 15, 20 seconds tops.
And the church be in a pile of rubble right now, but this church will come back and will be stronger, so will this community.
So when it comes to a disaster or something big that's happened, Mississippi doesn't wait around. I mean, we get up and we do what we're gonna do.
And all working together, we will make it through.